McClyman's held a lot of memories from Hammer and some familiar faces, including his old baseball coach.
What kind of a player was he, coach?
He was a pretty good ball player.
Well, what was it? His hitting, his fielding? What was it? Was his, what was his thing?
His enthusiasm. He really wanted to play. His enthusiasm. He really wanted to play, and he worked very hard. And I tell people all the time, this was a young man that wanted to succeed at something. And he found his niche, and he made it.